Oh, oh, that's beautiful.
Block. They might have run under there. Have to go under there and get them. Maybe if she didn't go there yet, I can hit them off at the pass, so to say. Like this, to go back in there. And just go right back there. Oh, they don't like that one bit. Yeah, stay on the honeycomb. Running, no, no, no. Oh yeah, they're running already. Oh, I gotta do less suction. Oh, oh, quick. Switch cages, so in case I vacuum the queen, she'll be in the second cage. Yeah, that's just one cage. That this way, in case I get the queen, she'll be in a separate cage. And those workers will take care of the brood when I put them with it. And then I put this cage that's got the queen in it next to it, and then they're all happy. Unless she's lucky. If I see her, I'll catch her by hand, but it's kind of hard, you can imagine. They're just trying to get away. They don't just wait for me. That's why I look real careful at each piece of honeycomb as I'm taking it out. Because if she's on there, I'll put her in this little small, this little cage here. Oh yeah, she's really long. Yeah, like twice as long as a worker. And her thorax is really bright and shiny, not covered with fur like the workers are. I got a big leak there, so I closed that suction down all the way. There's all the brood. Pretty fast. Let's see. Oh, that's okay. It's not too fast. It's about this right. Oh, look at that beautiful honey. Oh, that's pretty. Well, last few pieces here. Got a fuzz on the lens. Oops. I think it's in a honey-proof case. She's gotta be right there, sitting still. I'll cut that suction way down. We'll have her in a separate cage. In here, they'll smell that other queen smell and start running to it because it smells safe. There goes a hive beetle, bad beetle. Sure don't want it in a new hive. Do you? No, we do not. There goes another hive beetle. Oh, see, they're starting to look at that cage. Safe place. Yeah, that's a safe place. Go there. There have been many queen in that cage, and they just did fine. That's right. She don't want to be in this vacuum, I'll tell you that. And she's constantly running away. And they're going, look, there's a dark, safe place down here. No. Yeah, so you don't. like it. I think so. I saw it, but I gotta make sure. Oh, where are you, Mom? Oh, there comes a bee on it. No, I'll use that scope and make sure. There she goes. That big one right there's Mom. See her?
Usually only one queen.
Uh-huh. There she is. There she goes.
Thank you.